It's time to start that podcast you've been talking about forever. Let's go over the logistics. We're going to cover the basics, including recording, editing, and publishing your first episode. Now let's talk about equipment. For the most basic podcast setup, you'll need a microphone, headphones for monitoring audio, recording software, and a computer. Depending on how many locations you're recording from and how many other co-hosts or guests you have, you may need more than one of each of these. Now, there are simple USB podcast mics you can plug straight into a computer, and other mics that require an XLR input, which requires an external recorder or an XLR to USB interface. All of those options could work well for your first podcast. But remember, the perfect microphone to start with is the one you have access to and is in your budget. Based on your style of show and your available equipment and budget, you need to find a way to record your podcast using your available mics. Using a USB plug-in mic or a USB audio interface into a computer is one way. For this, you'll need software to record the audio into the computer, but more about software later in the editing section. Another option is an external recorder, which saves the audio internally to the recorder, which you can then bring into an audio editing software later. This also works great if your podcast location is remote and away from a computer. Now, mic placement is important. If your mic is directional, like this shotgun mic, make sure to point it between your mouth and upper chest. If you're using an omnidirectional mic, make sure to have it close to your mouth. Also, make sure to use headphones to monitor your audio. This also helps stop echoing from your speakers into your mic if you're doing a Zoom-style podcast. All right, you've recorded the first episode of your podcast. Now it's time to edit. Let's go over some simple editing techniques of the podcast. You're going to need audio editing software. There are many paid and free options available on the market. I'm going to show you examples in Audition because that's what I use. It comes with the Adobe Creative Cloud monthly subscription, which I pay for, so it's my best option. To make your audio sound crisp and clear, you can use the built-in effects in your audio editing software, like compression and equalization, also known as EQ. Compression is a way of making the loudest parts of your audio closer to the quietest parts of your audio. This helps make everything said easily heard. You don't want to compress the audio too much, though, because then everything is said in the exact same volume and it will sound a little off or weird. EQ, or equalization, is an effect that manipulates the frequencies of the audio to sound better to the ear. Your software should have a preset like Vocal Enhancer, which is a great starting out point to boost the low and high-end frequencies, making your audio sound more full. I also use Normalize, which adjusts the volume of the audio to a desired loudness. This will make the loudest parts of your audio not cross a certain threshold. I set my threshold to around -3 dB. This makes sure my audio does not get too loud and distort when it comes out of a speaker or headphones. Now you need to get your podcast out to the world. Post it using an online publishing platform. I use anchor.fm because it's free and it puts my podcast onto Spotify, Apple Podcast, and other listening platforms simultaneously. Hopefully this gets your podcast up and off the ground and into listeners' ears. Leave a comment below if you have any questions or just want to share your first episode with us. We'd love to hear it.